We're playing Battlefield Hardline. Yeah, I know it's an old game and play people already played it, but we'll give it a shot. You can kill me? Kidding me? I had the music turned off.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might want to secure that weapon, Deputy. Before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
All right, this is the one. Ah, shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in vice now. I knew it worked better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Won't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in! Police!
Nobody fucking
get
moves!
Get your hands where I can see them!
Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
Let
him.
Me see your hands!
Move back and away from
he
the table!
You just knocked on the wrong door.
Guys, let's get the hell out of here.
How about we work this out? Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? That pile of coke says otherwise.
Fuck you!
Get out of here! Get down! Down! Cover!
Fuck you, man! Fuck you, cop!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if we can figure out what the hell they were at.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Too bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get after him.
Go, go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this work! Stop him! Downstairs, now!
Try not to
fuck
kill him.
Get all of it. We want him stopped now.
from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Come on, clear it!
I actually wanted to get the Battlefield 4, but I was $5 short. So I got this instead.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV.
It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
With a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war is no joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolman.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right. How about, just let me get $5, okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a gambler.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right?
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
What's the city of these searches, man? It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at. He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, detective.
I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in, like, 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what to ask? Fuck!
Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP will probably send in a SWAT team.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
Copy that, 13.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here. I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag.
You got a date or something?
Go ahead and take a whole hour if you want.
Heads up. There's
you have a date or something, man?
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable. You go first. This
See,
guy knows me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me? You feel me?
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Fuck you!
Okay, let's jump right to worst cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Well, protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
You can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh, shit. That's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me. Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell him we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
Right.
Know what you got anyway. You're like a rookie quarterback, son.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I got.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch me do this. Don't whine about it. Just play.
See? That's why. That 20 you had in your hand.
Something to distract him.
Something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
If it breaks, I'll fix it.
hear something?
Okay, I'll sit up here all fucking day if I have to.
Our man should be through here.
He takes planet Earth, puts it inside. Like.
Shit.
Evening Tap, don't run because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson. Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
I'll probably do some PvP.
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire?
Say something. Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Nick, find Tap with your scanner. Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database.
Pick a fucking crackhead, Tap. Check it out.
Man, look at that piece of shit.
Follow him with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
To see Tyson.
Relax. Get your shit under control, brother.
Just go.
And we're in. Come on, Tab, lead us to Tyson.
I don't recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here.
You know what I'm saying? I wish we could just go back to Cuba.
The thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Wow, man. Those.
Yo, Fidel. She feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or not?
Yeah, what about the chat?
Copy that.
Damn, man. Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes. All I need.
Detroit, man. That's what you got. You got all this.
Tap?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe right now. Tyson, just one more. Please. Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You gotta turn that shit around, man.
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on. We gotta get to him now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd. All units be advised.
Come on! I got you covered. Arrest these guys.
I heard Nelson hired a crew for Perez.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. I think it's the same cycle hitting every corner.
Come on, cover.
Damn it! Fucking cop! Kai!
Got your back, Nick. I think I know that guy. Scan him and see if he's got warrants.
Police! Hands up! Keep them!
Nice, Mendoza.
CP, send a pickup. Stop! Now! Police!
What the fuck?
Scan to see if there's any evidence we can track back to Tyson.
Stuff's a little low rent for Tyson.
That's Tyson's mark. That's his coke. That's a start. Nice work. Remember, if that thing buzzes, it means you're near evidence. Nick, check this out.
Did you find Tyson?
What the fuck?
Kai, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck! Look. These aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to. But we have no idea where he is.
What's upstairs? Find this fucking guy!
Shit. Mendoza, we gotta get out of here.
You think?
Suspects.
Understood, 13. Shots fired near our core target.
Here you go.
Hey! Get back!
Put him out!
All units, 1049. Gunfire reported.
Got him!
detected down. Got a location from that IP.
Thanks, CP. Send me the info.
Your friend Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, and we grab him and get out.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff. Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't been a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this
now? Hey!
Oh! Oh, shit! I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is it?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh! God.
Damn it!
Damn it!
I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get Tyson! Go! We gotta help her!
Just focus on them, alright?
Stay with me! I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, cop.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get tight!
Stop! Stop!
Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys. Mendoza, a minute of your time, please. Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. And get out.
There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter, and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
Over there! Watch him out!
Police!
You're not making it.
Hands up!
Here,
hey, don't
keep
leave him.
I got this one.
You and those cops are dead, Leo! Talk to Remy!
Talk to those cops and you get what you get!
You kill me,
I'm worthless!
Don't let him get
you!
Yo!
Can't run! Engaging suspect!
Stay out! Are you in there?
Stop him! Set up the stairs!
Take them! We got Leo!
Hit him!
to help you!
He's faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted. Close it and get down.
Attention, get the fuck out of my way.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai.
Security emergency. Anyone inside their room, please lock the door and stay away from the window.
Tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Thank you. I literally get no ammo.
He's about here.
Nope, no ammo. Fucking game. What a piece of shit.
He's right there. He's there. That way.
I have to go back, no choice. That just gives me fucking ammo. Why?
Officer down.
Lose this guy!
Oh, come on, this way!
Okay, found the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get up the stairs and don't let them see you.
Freeze.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
MPD.
Fuck this guy.
Stand out and Leo. Ah!
Hands up. Keep them.
What the fuck?
Don't move.
What is this?
All right. Whoa, whoa.
Stop!
I'm not gonna try it.
Hold it right there.
You sure like...
Hey! Kai!
No, another fucking word!
Kai!
Fat!
Stop it!
Jaws! Anything!
Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shh. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anyways you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving, come on.
Hey, detective!
You take him.
Over there.
I'm getting in the air. I'm gonna see what's up.
Keep him out of custody.
Hey! Hey! Go! Now!
Oh,
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
And you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
He's meeting us on the other side of the bridge. We turned the wrong way. We turn all the way around.
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
Alright, I'm calling it for today. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy. Please smash that like button. Subscribe. Leave a comment. Oh, if you did subscribe, don't forget to press that little bell button so you know when to get notifications of my next live stream or video upload. Ciao.